Saara to perform again for her survival. Sharon, over to you.
Okay, guys, she's singing for her life tonight, Saara Aalto.
It could be the last performance for Saara Aalto.
To myself, losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving. Dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Ooh. I'm brushing my hair. Do I look perfect? I forgot what to do to feel the mood. Yeah. The more. Just be true to who you are.
Well done to Four Diamonds and to Saara. So, they've done everything they can. Only one can return to sing again next week. One of them will be leaving the competition tonight. That decision is in the hands of Louis, Sharon, Nicole and Simon. I'll ask each of them who they want to send home tonight. In the event of a tie, as you know, we go to deadlock and revert to the earlier public vote. Judges, it is time to judge. I need a decision. Louis, coming to you first. The name of the act you are sending home.
It was a brilliant sing-off. It was a really great sing-off. But the act I have to send home is Saara.
Sharon, coming to you next. The name of the act you are sending home.
Four of Diamonds.
One apiece. Now it gets interesting. Nicole, coming to you next.
Do the right thing, Nicole.
The name of the act you are sending home.
I had made up my mind, and then after I heard Saara, I'm sorry, but for me, you killed that song, and I relate to that song. So the act that I am sending home is Four of Diamonds.
Okay, Simon, it all comes down to you. If you opt to send Four of Diamonds home, they go home right now. Opt to send Saara home, and we go to deadlock. The name of the act that you're sending home.
You know, it's interesting that, you know, you had a good night last night, girls, and I thought if any song is going to save you, it's that one. Saara, you had a bad night last night, and we discussed why, and I don't think that's ever going to happen again. The person who I have, or the act I have to keep, is the one who has the ability to turn it around still in this competition. And by a clear mile, killed it in the competition, in this sing-off, and the act I have to send home is Four of Diamonds.
Thank you.
You go and join the others. Thank you, Saara. Well done. So, girls, you've done so well. You were out, you were in. I'm going to get a chat with you in just a second. Firstly, let's take a look at your time in the competition.
We are
Four of Diamonds.
My name is No, you need to let it go.
You're my favorite girl group.
Oh, my gosh!
I want you to take the last seat.
Each stage we get to, we want it more and more.
I'm sorry, I'm not taking you through to live shows. It was my hardest decision.
We're gonna work so hard.
Even harder than before. Yes.
This girl group has talent, and I'm so glad I've got you guys.
I wanna do it again.
You are doing amazing, and we're with you every year.
Really, really come a long, long way.
Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye.
Four of Diamonds, you actually really, truly shined.
Four of Diamonds! Girls, every single stage of this competition, you've accepted your fate with such good grace. How's it been for you?
It's been an amazing, like, I'm lost for words, but the competition is amazing. It's a huge platform for us to get out into the industry, and we are so grateful for this opportunity.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And you've been together for such a short amount of time, right? So,
yeah, like literally, we got together a week before Dodie's audition, and I couldn't be happier to have met these girls.
And listen, silver lining, you're on the tour, you've got a good foothold. We wish you the very, very best of luck, girls. Thank you so much, you've been terrific. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Four of Diamonds. So, Four of Diamonds are out of the competition. Next stop for them is the Extra Factor with Matt and Ryland. Boys, what else is in store?
Yeah, thanks, Dan. Turn straight over to ITV2 straight after this.
We're going to be chatting live to all our contestants and the judges answer your questions.
Plus, this lot give us their opinions and the Crystal Fighters are performing live. So, Derm, you're coming with us.
Nine, ITV2. See you there.
Back to you, Derm.
Thank you, boys.